Did you pack everything?
Yep, and I've got all my merit badges. Let's hope I can earn a few more.
Wait! What's happening? Where are you going, Kimmy?
We're going camping with the Squirrely Scouts.
But Wish Powers, if we don't find the rules, Jorgen von Strangle will make sure we'll never be fairy godparents again.
Wanda, I have to go to camp. Even though we're in trouble right now, I'm just a kid and I have to do what people say.
Kimmy Turner, get on this bus right now!
You don't seem too unhappy about it.
I love the Squirrely Scouts, but that doesn't mean I don't want to help you and Cosmo.
And when were you two going to tell me about this trip?
Squirrely Scouts is a boy thing, Wanda. You know, for boys.
Is that so?
Gotta go. Come on, Cosmo.
Case work.
Are you ready to be humiliated?
I'm ready for anything. But I don't think humiliation's in the cards.
There's no way that you dumb Squirrely Scouts are going to earn more merit badges than my cream puff this time.
Who knows? I just want to have fun. See you later, Vicky.
Oh, that irritating little rat. There's no way that Squirrely Scouts are better than cream puffs, especially when the cream puffs are under my control.
Uh-oh! I don't like the sound of that! Oh dear! I better warn Timmy!
Timmy!
Cosmo! Wake up!
Is it tomorrow already?
Quiet, Timmy! Something's happening!
Wanda, what are you doing here? This is a boys' camp.
Yeah? So where are they?
Pink, Tutu, Tofu.
Tomorrow, Wanda.
Boys' camp!
The Squirrely Scouts have been kidnapped!
What?
What?
And that's not all. Vicky has made another wish. It was too vague to tell what effect it will have, but it's likely to be diabolical!
Oh, well, that's okay.
No, it's not, Cosmo. Hey! I wonder if Vicky's wish has anything to do with the kidnapping of the Squirrely Scouts.
We better check this out. Thanks for the help, Sugar, but this is man's work.
As a Squirrely Scout, it is my duty to rescue any of my fellow Scouts if they are captured by small girls. Paragraph 23A of the handbook. And I will prevail. I have my Squirrely Stealth skills, my fleet feet, and a pocket knife with 32 handy implements, some of which have no apparent use. Tang hut!
Don't get burned!
I thought you weren't helping!
I'm not gonna let Timmy get hurt!
Give it up, Timmy! We'll find those four stars together! We don't need Wanda, Timmy! Let's keep going!
Hey, is that you, Scotty? What happened?
It was horrible. They came out of the darkness while we slept. Oh, it's a good thing we sleep in our uniforms.
Slow down, Scotty. Who are they?
Why, the cream puffs, of course. We would have fought, but they came so quickly, so silently. We didn't stand a chance.
The Cream Puffs? The Cream Puffs have kidnapped the Squirrely Scouts? But why?
I don't know. Thanks for rescuing me, man. I just wish I could do more to help.
Vicky is camp counselor for the Cream Puffs. I wonder if she has something to do with this. Or is it something to do with that wish she made?
You'll have to avoid the Cream Puff patrols if you want to get much further. Use all your squirrely skills, man. Use the terrain for cover, keep out of their line of sight, and anticipate their patrol routes. It's gonna be tough.
Thanks, Scotty. You stay here. You've done your part. I'll fight for you now. For all the Squirrely Scouts. I'll stay out of sight, keep to the shadows, and defeat this cream puff terror. Scouts honor. It's a cream puff! They're girl versions of us Squirrely Scouts!
Yeah, but not nearly as tough and brave and stuff, huh?
So how come they managed to kidnap all the Squirrely Scouts?
I better not get spotted. There may be more around. I don't want to get captured, too.
Hide behind stuff, and don't run in front of her.
And watch her patrol route. Let's go.
Ooh, Timmy, look, that hut.
Looks like there's a squirrely scout trapped in there.
Rescue time. I'll take it easy. Use my stealth.
Hold on, Splurt!
Yeah, looks like that cream puff suspects something.
We should get out of here.
If we move away, she may decide that she saw...
Bud, they got you too?
I was asleep, Timmy. It was horrible.
Any idea why the cream puffs are doing this, Bud? It's not like them. Not like them at all.
I heard something, Timmy. I heard one of the cream puffs talking. Something about badges. Oh, and a name. Vicky.
Vicky? I knew it. Vicky's evil, Bud. Pure evil. But I guess I gotta face her. You are under arrest. State your name, rank, and number.
Don't say a word, Timmy.
Maybe we do need Wanda. I miss her. Wants to play hide and seek. We've got 2 stars. What does that mean? Wanda!
Are you ready to apologize?
If I do, can I keep my dignity?
No deal, honey!
Timmy, you can't stay here. It's dangerous.
I know. There are cream puff patrols everywhere. I wonder what's gotten into them.
Their counselor, Vicky. She's insane, Timmy. She's using the cream puffs as her private army.
You stay here, Chuck. I'm gonna find some way to defeat Vicky. She's my babysitter. So, in a weird way, she's my responsibility.
You've got 2 more stars to find! You're doing great! Not bad for a boy!
A crimson chin card? All the way out here? I guess I'm just lucky!
Not just lucky, you're pretty fortunate too!
Only 1 more star to find! Of course, I may not feel like doing wishes!
Ah! That car's leading you into danger! Don't be seen! River Rapids, named after the first pioneer to cross it, Charles Turlington River.
It sure does flow fast. How am I gonna get across?
A
wish, I guess. But we need Wanda for that, and she's still mad at me.
I'm mad at both of you. How could you go to camp without me?
We're sorry, Wanda.
Luckily, Vicky's wish has allowed us to continue our quest for pages of the rules while we're here. Otherwise, I'd be really mad. You don't want to see that.
I've seen it. It's horrible.
So, you'll help me wish?
Sure, Timmy. We need those pages.
And you're not mad at me anymore?
That would be a little too much to wish for, Cosmo, dear.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
At the Cross River Rapids.
Well, a lot of ideas come to mind. Mind you, not to my mind.
If we can cut some of those trees down, we can make natural bridges.
I thought of that, kind of.
Timmy, we're waiting.
What? Oh, I have to wish. Something to make tree bridges with, please.
Wait, I feel all funny. What am I?
I combined two powerful tree cutters into the ultimate tree felling device, a beaver chainsaw.
A chain beaver? That's weird, but handy. Thanks, Wanda.
Oh, don't thank me. I'm just doing the cutting.
Stand by the tree and use Cosmo to cut it.
Any advice for me?
Oh, shoot before you swallow. Cross carefully, Timmy. Don't fall in the river.
It's going somewhere. Follow it. Keep it up, Timmy. We'll find those four stars together.
Hey, Marvin! Rescue is here!
Jeez, Timmy, am I glad to see you.
You got any intel on the ops? Anything you know about the cream puffs could be useful.
The cream puffs are in a weird sort of daze. They do what their crazy counselor says without thinking, and she rules them with an iron hand.
Sounds freaky, Marv. But iron hands rust, and I'm just a scout to get them wet!
Too. trying to hide in that cave!
Oh! Another tree ready for cutting!
Ah, my teeth hurt! After this.
Careful on the log, hon. It may be slippery. Be pleasant.
You can make the most pleasant walk stressful, honey.
I meant the cream puffs, Cosmo. Only one more star to find. Of course, I may not feel like doing wishes. I'm concerned about Vicky. Power can make people unstable.
And Vicky's already unstable. Says, tree bridges and roads must be crossed with care.
Intruder! I found him! The last squirrely scout!
Uh-oh! Busted!
Any news on the Puffs and Vicky?
Timmy, it's out of control. She's trying to force us scouts to admit that cream puffs are better than we are.
Ugh, I thought it might be something like that. You better get back to Camp Squirrely, soldier.
Timmy, yes, Timmy!
Cream Puff is up ahead.
The techniques you've been using up to now won't work on their home turf.
We need a plan.
I've got to get close to Vicky to foil her insane plans.
A wish would probably be in order.
We need to get into Camp Cream Puff.
We could use a distraction or a decoy.
An octopus. That would distract them.
I don't think so, Cosmo. What about a disguise?
Good idea, Timmy. We'll make a cream puff out of you, yes. Ignore him, Timmy. We girls will stick together.
Timmy's a girl. Samantha.
This is such a bad idea.
Hey, you. Who are you?
I'm one of you. Tamantha.
Do you know a Tamantha?
Don't think so. Is that a French name?
I've been on special assignment reporting directly to Vicky. She'll be mad if she doesn't hear what I have to tell her.
Vicky? Mad?
Come in, Tamantha, ma'am.
Thank you.
you?
I'm Tim Mantha, because I'm a girl. That's right, I'm here to rescue you.
Why?
What a good question. I'm rebelling against the unfair dictatorship of Vicky, the evil one. Is that good enough?
Yeah, I guess so. Are you trying to stop her plans to prove that cream puffs are better than squirrely scouts?
That's about the size of it.
So, you'll need the secret dance step. Oh, it's your cream puffs, so you know them.
Secret dance steps? Can this possibly get stranger?
I thought all the cream puffs knew the secret dance steps needed to enter the tent of their overlady, Vicky.
No! Steps are super secret, inner circle and all that. I do need them.
Well, each of us scouts found a single secret dance step. You cream puffs guard them carefully.
So, what's your step? That's slightly embarrassing. Okay, get out of here. I'll check with the other scouts to learn the whole dance.
Here. Good luck, weird cream puff girl. Yes, I do. Here goes.
This isn't even beginning to make sense.
Well, I hope things work out. Thanks for the rescue.
Rebellion. Evil Vicky. Need dance step.
Pardon?
Look, I'm rescuing you. Give me your part of the secret dance.
Dancing's so girly, but okay.
Thanks! Run! And don't look back! Hi there! Are you ready to dance the secret dance of identification?
The magic wore off. I was just getting used to it.
Wow, look at all these merit badges. There must be billions!
Maybe not, hon, but there sure are lots!
And they're all packed with wish power! Oh, it's a shame we can't suck some of it off with a bendy straw.
Vicky must have wished for them. But why?
I heard her wish. Let me think. What did she wish for?
There's no way that squirrely scouts are better than cream puffs. Especially when the cream puffs are under my control. I just wish I had the badges to prove it.
That's it. These badges are the source of Vicky's power. She only has control of the cream puffs because of these wish-charged merit badges.
She obviously doesn't know that the value of a merit badge lies in the fun of learning new skills rather than in showing off to others.
Wow! Who'd have thought there'd be a moral to this madness?
The more badges Vicky has, the more power she has. How can we break the wish?
I hear something. Oh, no, it's Vicky!
Twarp, that's it. You're mine. My badges. My beautiful badges! No!
Timmy! Timmy!
Uh-oh. Maybe I better run away now.
Oh, no! She's gonna catch me!
Think positive. She might catch you, but tomorrow's not a school day.
Just keep running. Don't forget to avoid or jump over stuff.
Gonna make your life misery, Timmy Turner!
Oh no, this doesn't look good! Stop!
Huh? We're sick of you bullying people, Vicky!
Yeah, we don't know why we let you push us around, but it's over now!
What? How dare you! But I proved once and for all that girls are better than boys! Isn't that what you wanted?
You just proved that you're a greedy bully! Now leave, or you'll answer to us!
You'll pay! Y'all pay!
I'm sorry I was mean, Wanda.
That's okay, hon. It's not exactly an unfamiliar experience, but at least we helped Timmy find more pages of the rules.
Yeah, the main thing is that we keep on being Timmy's fairy godparents.
And I think we learned something today.
Yeah, I learned that Timmy looks funny as a girl, and that it's really hard to get marshmallow out of your hair.
I learned that girls and boys are...
And that wood tastes woody. And 3 new uses for Jell-O, and how to build a raft out of underwear, and how to tell which direction to go in from the color of the dirt, and how to put out a campfire using only wet socks, and that burnt wet socks are really uncomfortable, and...